Kodak Advantix F300. About to take it apart. 25mm one of 6.6. Go, what's the screen? It's probably the heavy one. Back off. That's come off, is it? Downstairs. It's done what it's done now. So it's all there. I To brute force our way in. Yeah, the lens is intact. Be reused. Same with the viewfinder, hopefully. And then one piece. Utilize this capacity. Dangerous part of the system. frames like that. Doesn't go kaboom. That's the motor. What is it? part of the bone. Plus unit. These cooks project. Got that. So that's the other left. Two screws and bolts. Spring loaded. Simple as you can get, a leaf shot. See that? Simple. It's a clockwork set of cogs. This spring tensioned. There's a little spring. Just go back and forth. There's a film playing. Just back and forth. Aperture, it's just a simple system. If I not cock the shutter. No, they're not that out of there. Just release it, just pushes it over. It bounces back. Leave it at that, I think.